Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miscara Tanager and we are playing some XCOM 2! Yay! Sorry, I'm super happy. Supply drop available. Yes, I know. Not now. Okay, first we need to go get the rest of these supplies.
Avenger plotting new course.
I need to make contact with Mexico. That has to happen. Fuck! I see it!
Commander, we want to set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project.
Take him out.
We should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
We'll do it! Okay, we got the mech breakdown.
I could have predicted this outcome. Though it is.
I need to get the Shadow Chamber.
Ooh! Has legions of these mechanized units specialists helping to get
yes! Gremlin Mark II!
As far as I can tell, they're fully automated.
Skin protocol. Dave's developing stuff to way to ways to disable them. Ooh. Shield bearer autopsy. I really want those Goss weapons. Fuck it, we're going Goss.
I'll see that work begins immediately.
I really want those Goss weapons.
I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
What can I do?
Cool story,
Brander.
Okay, we don't have any openings at the moment. Let's see here. Exosuit.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Cool. Okay, still need to get this.
Scilab,
yay! Okay, we got ourselves a Scilab. Cool. We can get some psychic people! Though in this game, you can't make anybody psychic, or you can't have people test to see if they're psychic, which is silly. Yeah, see? We can't. Nope. Okay, let's see if we can get ourselves a rookie. Recruit. Let's recruit! Martha. Let's recruit Ashley Crawford. Oh, you're... I have to think of what I'm going to name our first psionic operative. Shut up, Central!
Damn Advent Burgers. But if I find another rapper
Advent Burgers?
One of these command consoles, there's gonna be hell to pay.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna buy her, and we're going to immediately put her in here. They only did it, but kind of energy. Yes! Carry on. Look, Pan! How many days is it gonna take her? Not five days. Resistance communications. Definitely gonna need- okay, we definitely want to get you in here, actually. There we go, exosuit 3 days, that's much better! Okay. Finish giving me them supplies! Fly back to Resistance HQ! We haven't been back to HQ in a while! Yes!
Welcome,
recruit!
Commander.
See here. Do you want a scientist or another sharpshooter? I want another scientist. Yay! Gabriela Lopez. This is in... Sisters for XCOM.
Welcome, Commander.
Oh, I can get multiple people. Cool. Scanning Bopa's rapid construction. I'm gonna have to think about this. How are we doing in the Scilab? Okay, she is still training, and then we can give her a name. I only give people names when they become people. Or when they get a class, is what I should say. Okay. Alien alloys. That gives me an engineer. Gives me power. Oh, I don't know how to... 1 week estimated. Fuck. Okay. I don't know what to do about this one.
Commander, now that we've established contact...
No, I can't do that yet.
We've got the details we need to move on the aliens' facility. This is our chance to set back their work on the Avatar project.
Not yet! I need another engineer. Engineer. That Avatar project meter, man. It's not making me happy. Yes! One exosuit. Yes! Risk Commander Rocket Launcher! Experimental heavy weapon. Yes. Yes! Things are looking up! Things are looking up! Big Gorilla Tactics School. Can I get a squad size 2? No. Because I'm not allowed to have nice things.
Commander, I got a report of some creaking down by the aft lift yesterday. I just hope it's not metal fatigue.
That's not good. Blue Protocol. Experimental heavy weapon. I want it so bad. You guys don't even know how badly I want it. A couple of the grappling hooks that never came into fruition. Recent Master of the Aids manoeuvres allow us to revive the concept. Being munitions capable of disabling them should be one of our higher priorities. Let's go for Blue Screen Protocol.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Thank you, Shen! Love your face, baby! Come on. Yes! Okay. New staffing opportunities available! Yeah, squads! Okay, alien machinery. That'll be cleared out pretty soon. Psy Operative's train will be done in 7 days, and then we can have another person. I don't know who that person's gonna be, but... Okay. I need to do this so we can make them happy. I'm gonna increase the collection to 83 supplies until costing begin contact materials to be reduced. Ooh, yes.
Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
Please don't go up Avatar Project. Don't you dare go up Avatar Project! Swear to bejeebus. Okay, good! We've cleared some of the alien stuff.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Balls. Okay, so we need somebody in the power relay room. Apparently.
Power relay upgraded.
Wow, a lot of people are available for that. Let's put you in here. Okay, more Avenger power, which means I should be able to go over here. Eh? Fuck! Okay. So that means we have to go and we have to sell some things, because we need to get enough supplies for that. To the black market!
Avenger plotting new course.
Okay, we go to the black market, we sell some things, we're able to start the Shadow Chamber, which should hopefully bring the Avatar Project a little bit further down, whatever the Avatar Project is. Can I buy some things for some intel? Ooh. Ooh. Yes, please. Supplies, I need that. don't know what if any of you in the comments know what PCS is, please tell me so I can figure this stuff out. Okay, is there anything I can sell? Let's sell a sectoid. Don't want to sell that exosuit. So a Stun Lancer and a Viper. Doesn't give me much, but it gives me something. Okay, now let's go for the building.
Commander, we might have to do some cleaning, but we've still got room to grow here.
Shut up, Shen.
We should consider building some new facilities.
Shut up, Shen! Can I make it faster? No? Okay. So then we need- lyrium crystals! Oh, I want it! Crystals, rewards, some supplies, reward supplies. Let's go for the one in the center first. Cool! I mean, I know I could upgrade that stuff, but I ain't gonna. At least not yet. Okay, everything's going good! Everything's going well! Everything's going hunky frickin' dory.
Market is open.
Let's sell some more stuff. I'm gonna sell a couple more sectoids. I want to keep the Stun Lancer corpse just in case. Let's see here. Exosuit. No, we're keeping that! Alien data cache. No, still more time consuming to crack. I want to use that. Okay. Let's see here. Relay, alien alloys, black market, gain intel. Let's build that relay.
Setting course for Mexico.
I had to think really hard about that, but let's build that relay. Come on, Gauss weapons! Gauss weapons!
Discoveries, Commander.
Yes. Gauss mag cannon. Oh, Gauss rifle. Oh, Gauss rifle enable our sharpshooters to cause greater damage and extended range. Yes. Okay. I am super happy about this, you guys. I can look over the lyric. Huh. Interesting. Okay, let's just do a research
Advent
on this guy.
Shield bearers are quite similar to the bulk of Advent's forces, in that they are the product of careful genetic engineering that generally mirrors the human form.
Uh-huh.
Most of their unique qualities come from a difference in equipment and armor. Components I'm sure Shen would have an interest in examining.
Ooh, can we get that shield ability, please? Okay, thanks. That'd be nice. I like shields. Okay.
Working at the Advent clinics, I saw medical breakthroughs that would have
been
considered
nothing
short of miraculous at any time before the aliens' arrival.
Sorry, I really want it.
Vitalized with a single treatment.
Okay.
That they were often brought to tears. It's a powerful
mag cannon.
Powerful thing the aliens have developed. Perhaps
I don't have enough supplies for anything else though.
Of all. For my part in it, I remain deeply conflicted.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Okay, Shen. What? New targets. Ooh, that gives me supplies and I need some of those. But it counters. Hunt XCOM launches UFO to hunt XCOM. That one gives me intel, which I can use to buy supplies. Counters increase intel cost by 100%. Not too worried about that, Dark Event. This is retaliation counter by 2 weeks. Resistance informant. But that gives me an engineer. Do I want supplies so I can get more weaponry? Or do I want another engineer? Well, this one does counter a hunting XCOM, so we're gonna go for New Mexico. We're going for New Mexico. I'm going for New Mexico. I'm here anyway, I might as well. Okay. Do it! Is everybody still injured?
Yeah.
Okay, so Molly's in charge. This is gonna go swimmingly. Oh my god, 3 grenadiers! Oh, there's no other sharpshooters. I'm the only sharpshooter. You know what? We're taking OG-chan! We're taking OG-chan on his first ever mission! Anything I can give to him? Nah. We don't get nothing! Actually, let's see if there's anything I can give Wade now. No, he can just get Talon rounds. Target's been causing great internal damage, increasing the damage done on critical hits. Let's give him that one, why not? Not much she can use, but I can give her that grenade. Nope. Y'all wearing that spiffy looking predator armor? Let's do it! Let's do it. And then after this, hopefully nobody dies, and we can have some more supplies, and we can get some better guns. Okay. Let's do it. So who's going on this mission, everyone? Molly. Wade. OG-chan. Ethan and AJ.
This project from the Advent Network using something they rigged up in this area.
Okay.
As far as we can tell, the aliens have figured out what's going on and they're sending reinforcements in to destroy the device. We're moving in to secure the area and protect the device before they manage to take it out.
Okay, so we need to secure the area, neutralize all targets, and secure and protect the transmitter. We got this. Between Molly, Wade, Ethan, AJ, and OG-chan? I think we got this. I like dancing to the music, especially when I'm excited! Because we have better armor! Let's do this.
Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Okay.
Moving to designated coordinates.
You got this, Wade.
Scanning. Position confirmed.
We just gotta get there before them, I'm assuming.
Scanning.
Okay.
Everyone's like, moving to designated coordinates, and all AJ has to say is, okay!
Affirmative. J'y vais.
Oh, I forgot that OG-chan was, French. I forgot that he was French. That's beautiful! OG-chan is French! Okay. I think this might be the first mission he's been in. Possibly. Uh-oh. I didn't do it! Fuck! Uh-oh. Oh, it has a health! Oh, it has a health. Fuck this, we're going in.
On it.
Yeah, I was like, fuck this, we're going in!
Got some hostiles group over here.
Uh-oh. Okay, we're gonna have to be super sneaks on this one, guys.
Double time.
Yeah, probably what I should have been doing earlier was double time. Okay, AJ, Miss a Shrink-a-Dink?
Copy that.
You can take the high ground because the sharpshooter's not here. Okay, is there anywhere G-chan can go? Not much. Wade has almost been seen! Okay, you... I gotta come over here.
Got it.
Yes, I like this idea. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, and please be in a good position for me to kill. I jump every time! It's like, no! No, I need that!
On the move.
Come on, Wade. If we can get everybody on the high ground, we should have a much easier time. Uh-oh. They didn't see me, did they? No? Okay. Okay, good. Would they see me? Oh, it's one of those, I don't know if they'll see you, situations.
No need to ask twice.
So we'll go the way where we don't have to worry as much about it.
Understood. Moving out.
Okay, she's gonna do something only if they get...
Accessing system.
Does this get me seen? Oh, I should have thought about that first. I was like, I should have thought about that first! Okay. Recover a mission lead on an alien facility, gain control of the unit of a random enemy for 2 turns. No, this one. Okay. Fine!
Can't
they're gonna see
through.
Me at this point.
They're on to us.
Yep! Revealed! Great. Great! You're supposed to be my tech lady, AJ. Oh, this is bad. Oh, there we go. That's what I needed. I need to get it so it gets at least one of them. I'd rather it got two, but it looks like it's just gonna get one, so... Wait a minute, can I get it? These two are right on top of each other. So if... If I can get OG-chan up there and he throws the grenade and it knocks both of them out and knocks at least one of them down... We might be in butter. Do it.
I drop.
Come on, OG-chan! Boom! And they both drop down from that one. Get wrecked? Okay. Does she have a good place? Can I get her up top? That's probably the better question. No, so I'll put her over here. We'll get her a little bit closer. And then we'll throw another frag. Right there.
Boom!
Molly's like, boom! Boom! Yay, I killed them! Please tell me he's not still alive. Okay, he's dead. I was gonna say, fall damage much? Okay, Ethan's not in a good spot, though. Game? Whee! Oh, there we go. Still not a good sign. Could be better. Could definitely be better. Mark you! Screw Molly! Except, no!
Unhit.
I need better weapons. I'll have better weapons soon. I've got a better weapon on my sniper. I probably should have thought about that because I knew my character was injured, so I probably should have gone for somebody else instead. Wade? All he did was pull him. He didn't like wrap around him or anything. What? Well, you don't say, AJ. Wade's in a bad spot.
I need a medic.
You'll be fine. Oh, we got a crit on him. How bad is it? What's the damage? Oh, that's really not that bad.
I need a medkit here.
You'll be fine. Open closed door. You know what? You guys just put Wade in a really good position! As long as there's nobody up here. There isn't good. Ha ha ha! Oh, that was your first mistake! Get wrecked! Oh, good one for Wade!
You want some more?
Everybody give Wade a round of applause for that hit right there. Alright. Hoorah! Oh, that guy over there. I was like, wait a minute, who can hit me from here?
Heading there now.
Oh, him! Forgot about him. Let's see here. Can Molly do something really cool? No. Molly can't have cool things. See if we can move Ji-chan.
Je confirme.
Because if we can move Ji-chan over just a little bit, we only have a 19% chance to hit. Wow, really? Cereal. For cereal. Okay, you're gonna give Ethan some protection just in case. Ji-chan's gonna give Ethan some protection. Is there anywhere that I can get her that's better than this? Not really? Oh, if you could just go over just a little bit more. No! I didn't tell you to do that! I was trying to exit, you silly son of a monkey's uncle! Ah, it does give you a better chance, so might as well. Do it. Boom! Molly is still a surgeon with that shotgun. Kill it. Kill it! Ethan, do it! Well, you didn't kill it, but you critical. That's always a good thing. I like criticals. I'm thinking. No. Okay, we're not gonna take that. We're gonna use. Yeah.
Get ready.
Let's do the sure shot of the grenade over anything else at the moment. Good. Okay. We're doing good. Even though Wade is currently alone in the other building. Molly? returns. Excuse you. You'll be fine, Wade. You'll be fine. Don't worry about it.
I don't feel so good.
Molly's dead. You'll be fine, Reed. I'm just like, you'll be fine.
Shoot.
Time for you to get some revenge! Revenge! That's not revenge, OG-chan. That is not revenge. That was horrible. That was bad revenge. Let's see here. Can Wade avenge his girlfriend? His currently very dead girlfriend?
Finally.
Oh, don't you look at me in that tone of voice. You know what? I'm pissed. Oh. That won't cause damage to a friendly object, right? Fuck! Boom! And it fell and it died, right? Darn. Ah, baby!
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
But Molly! But Molly! Flip the table. Okay. Okay, you're gonna try and hit from here. I had to think about that for a second. Molly! Molly! Why couldn't it have been Ethan? I mean, what? Yeah, get wrecked! That's what you get for running through the fire, you murderer! Hi. Uh-oh. Rut-row! Uh-oh. Right in OG-chan's butt! That's not very nice. Seriously? G-chan? Don't you French at me! Don't you French at me, little man!
Chris got a med kit.
You'll be fine, AJ!
That didn't feel good.
You don't say! Are you still panicking? Okay, we do have a sweet spot on these two, but we need a better spot to sit. Let's put him over here.
Moving out.
If I put him there, it flanks both of those two. I do this. Boom! And then I think Wade has another one. If Wade has another one, we should be able to kill these two. And then we just have to take care of the Muton. Oh, and the other guy.
Grenade!
Come on, Wade! Boom! Well, it didn't kill the other one. Fine. Okay, he's panicking. Maybe if she goes over here, she'll have a better chance to hit one of them. Nope. Okay, let's send you on a gremlin heal. Oh, G-chan's in the worst position right now, even though he's panicking like a scrub. Like a nerd. Okay. Ha! Rex! I wish that had killed him, because that would have made it hilarious. Uh-oh. AJ?
Damn you!
10?! What?! You'll be fine, Ethan! Oh, we lost AJ too! I can't!
This is bad!
Shut up, Wade! I mean, don't shut up. You're a good person. I'm gonna try to flank from over here.
Moving out.
It's risky, but you gotta risk it if you want the biscuit, you know what I mean? Did not work as well as it was supposed to, as it was supposed to.
Out of rounds!
You're not out of rounds, excuse you. Okay, this bastard killed Molly.
Genos.
He killed Molly!
So
we get to wreck him! Get wrecked! I am at 38 minutes! I was supposed to stop this a while ago! Oops! It's a small chance to hit, but I don't want to risk Wade getting too far. Of course it missed. Of course it did! It was a little chance anyway. Yeah, focus, Wade! It's not like your girlfriend just got shot! Flip the table.
Sight. Weapons empty. Can't engage.
Uh-oh. Ethan?
No!
No! Things were going so well! And now they're really not. But you guys know what that means? We lost three people, I'm supposed to try it again.
Took some damage here!
Shush you. And now he's panicking, because of course he is. But it doesn't matter, because we're 40 minutes in, and I am ending this video here. In the next one, we will hopefully be in a better position. My name is Miskara Tanager, and I have been playing some XCOM 2. I will see you all in the next video.